Hi, my name is Mike Mueller. I'm the president of Super 8 by Wyndham Hotels. So I started in 1986 and arrived here at Manor North. I lived on the fourth floor, and I was thinking about it the other day. There was one payphone on the floor. And so if your parents needed to get in touch with you, you had to hope that one of your friends picked up the phone. My 4 years here were really formative for me. They really drove a lot of the foundation for what has become my career. So after I graduated in 1990, I went on to graduate school at Binghamton University in New York, and after that started a very short career in advertising, about a year, and realized that was not what I wanted to do. From there, I took a job with Hyundai Corporation, running their international distribution in places like Lithuania, Latvia, Peru, and Argentina. And then from there, moved on to a company called Cendant, which ultimately became Wyndham Hotels and Resorts, where I'm now the president of the Super 8 brand. It's amazing being back on campus. So many things have not changed, right? The basic footprint of the campus is as I remember, but a lot of the individual buildings and functions within the buildings have changed a lot. I love the fact that the creek is still blocked off in the winter time for ice. I do remember many times with my bald tires on my 72 Dart, not being able to get back up the other side. So it's really still a remarkable place, and I felt very, very passionate about it the minute I pulled up on Country Club Road. So at York College, I got a very rounded education. And so while I was a marketing major, all of the humanities that I studied, I had an English minor. That has really come in helpful to me in my career, because it's less about the technical skills that I've learned, and it's more about being able to communicate and present and lead people. And you don't learn that in a textbook. I will encourage everybody to really start to think about your destination in your career, if you can think that far ahead, because the path then presents itself. If you know where you want to go, then you can choose the right path to get there. It's really amazing, and I feel like for me, at this point in my career, in my family life, that I'm really in a position to start to give back more than I have in the past. And so I'm really eager to continue to participate in any way that I can with York College of Pennsylvania. I would tell myself that the future is amazing, but it's 100% your responsibility. Nobody will give you anything. You have to earn it. And you can do anything you want to do. I didn't intend to be in the position that I'm at 30 years ago when I graduated, but I let myself be open to opportunities. And I think the time I spent here at York College really drove me to be open to different ways of thinking about who I could be and what difference I could make in the world.